Hello guys, it's RoyalRooster here and welcome back to the third episode of Bladestorm. Now, according to the time, I've literally got like less than 2 hours. That's probably 1 minute 39 seconds or something to actually storm this. So, I don't actually think we're going to be able to take it in time. But you know what? We are going to give it a good fucking go. So, let's just charge in, do what we can, and then go as quickly as we can as well. I doubt we're actually going to be able to take it. That ain't my goal. But the more we can level these guys up, the better. I mean, there's no point just standing outside while, there's a fight inside. That's no point to me, guys. I always think you should go in and have the good fight. If there's one to be had, that is. Right, come on then. Javelin again. Nice. I think I probably should have brought... Oh, see, the base commander's right there. Right, come on. Let's charge the base commander. Okay, so literally we've got 60 seconds to do this. We have literally got 60 seconds to kill this base commander. Are we going to be able to do it? I doubt it. I already doubt it. But we're going to try. Boom. Oh, yes, we've actually managed it as well, guys. We have actually managed it. Ah, bit my tongue. I actually bit my tongue. That really goddamn hurt. we've actually done it. This isn't the one that we need to seize. It's the one just above. But goddamn, guys, the amount of damage we've done this episode. Holy shit, the amount of damage we've done this episode is unreal. Honestly, guys, I did not expect to do even near, anywhere near this damage. This damage is remarkable, guys, absolutely remarkable. We have actually done really, really well. Javelin them. Oh, look at that. Is this an enemy cavalry? No, it's not. I thought it was enemy cavalry for a minute. Here we go. And then we're just going to javelin again. Boom, nice one. So before it actually hit nightfall, we actually managed to do some really good damage, really, really serious damage, as I took a drink and spilt it everywhere because I was in a rush trying to drink it. So lesson in life, guys, you may be in a rush, but take the time to drink your drink or else you'll end up like me and it's all over you. Right, so deploy. All right, so this area can't be selected. So we're going to deploy from, I think we deploy from Lithier, take all whatever it is on the left, and then we push towards the right. I think that's what we do. I don't want Bowman. I want anything but Bowman. I need something. I realistically wouldn't like Bowman. Swords and shields, level 7, perfection. Oh no, these guys are actually pushing over here, so maybe we're actually going to the place that I think that we wasn't, if that makes sense. I'm hoping we're going towards the other place where we actually want to go and storm. Right, so come on then, let's just go and help these guys out. Let's have it then, come on then. Right, I'm going to get deep in, and then I'm going to go heavy strike, and then shield attack, nice, and blade storm, so that's beautiful. We're just gonna run into the enemy lines now. Literally run into whatever it is, Roger's space. We're just gonna attack the shit out of Roger. Come on then. Oh, we got the Black Prince running about as well. Roger's just been absolutely mauled, to be honest. Oh, he dodged the heavy strike. He dodged my shield attack too. The bastard. Alright, come on, take him down. Oh, nice one. I think that should have hit him. This is the one that we said we'd take first, and his base points have gone. So that's a bonus. Okay, so shield attack, nice. And Roger should be down, which he is. And now we've just got to get past these bloody buttfuck of fucking enemies to actually even get into the base. Right, so we're going to storm round to this bee. And we're going to attack the trumpeters, screw you. We are actually going to attack the trumpeters, but not before we attack this place. And bang it like that. So there we go, guys. We are literally just going to run in and attack the best we can. Gitry's been seized or whatever it is. I think that means they've seized it. Not the best, not exactly what we wanted, to be honest. But you know what? Screw it. If that's what needs to be done to win the war, that's what needs to be done. And I'm more than happy for that to happen. For us to just lose a couple of countries or whatever. Not countries, cities. That's fine. Right, heavy strike him. Right, come on, this base commander needs to go. And he's gone. Right, here we go. So there's all the Denier. How many squad mates have we got left? Oh, not a whole lot. Oh, no, more than I thought. Right, so come on then. We need to get a storm over here now. We do actually need to launch this assault as quickly as possible and wipe them the fuck off the face of the earth, guys. Because this is what you call true war right here. We need to literally wipe them off the face of the earth. Right, so I'm hoping I'm going to get some reinforcements. That's kind of what I'm hoping for. I'm going to try and wipe out these mass guys first. Or whatever they call them. Boom, nice. And then just maul them. Just absolutely maul them, have them in. Right, then we need to attack these guys. And heavy attack. Nice. That was a huge amount of damage, heavy strike even, which allows us to do a lot more damage when we're hitting. This is just doing a huge amount of damage, guys, an absolute huge amount of damage. Okay, so I am actually going to try and make my way back over here. Shield attack, nice. There is, like I said, guys, there's a lot of enemies about, but I mean, the difference between our level and their level should make all the difference. Yeah, it should do at least. Whether or not it actually does is a different question. Alright, so here we go, spears. Spears should go down quite simply. Lozen has been seized. Is that an enemy position or is that our position? English forces have entered the base. Of course we have, because we're amazing. Alright, this at the minute is just an absolute mess. What we're going to do is we're actually going to storm into it. Oh, shit. Alright, I tried to attack the horses there, or the cavalry as it came through. Didn't work the best. But you know what? We're going to carry on. We're just going to keep pushing through. Shield attack them again. And yeah, we're just going to keep going, guys. That's basically all we can do at the minute. I don't think some of this should actually be this level. So I think that's where we've got some massive distinct advantage. But that's just me, guys. That's what I'm thinking at the minute. Okay, so this Baz commander should go down. I ain't even going to lie. It should go down quite soon. It took us about 2 minutes to storm the one that we actually needed from the last one. Boom. Okay, so literally, guys, I am just trying to wipe out this base command. I don't even want nothing else. Target position seized. We could have seized other stuff, especially since it was undefined. Like, you could be doing it forever. Literally, you could just be battling back and forth. But I thought, you know what? Let's go for this. And, yeah, get that denier in. Get that contract going for Edward and England, as they say. And, yeah, skip that because I can't be arsed. Right, so... as you can see, I mean, this should be easy. I mean, we're beating Edward the Black Prince point-wise. That's how good we're doing. I mean, we're literally just taking bases like it's nothing. We're just going through it, guys. We are literally just going through it like it's absolutely nothing. Right, so... if it's an easy one, I think we're probably going to go for it. If it's a difficult one, it's probably just going to be a short episode, guys, because I don't have the time to actually continue on with it. Right, so... that's just gossip again. Is a merchant selling anything good? No. Can we sell anything good? We can sell a lot. Don't know whether we need it though. Okay, so what we're going to do is... what's got the most troops? These... alright, so the bowman and the shortman have got the most troops, but these have only got 5 each. Extremely effective against armoured enemies. Extremely effective in melee combat. See, that's not bad. The sword horsemen, I'm going to put that on there. Just general swords, I mean, we are probably the highest level in that one, I'd say. Short bow, that, I better say, that's not short bow, that's just normal bowman. Let's try short bow on Y, and then we're just going to leave B completely and utterly free. What's my status at the mini? Right, let's have a look at my equipment. So I've got no helmet. You know, we're actually going to buy this thing from the merchant that he's trying to sell me. And there we go, equipped it. Okay, so now we can actually get better stuff. And this is what we need. Right, so we'll equip this item. And then hard leather is actually less than that. So, you know, that's actually pretty good. And then we'll get the leather gloves. The hard gloves, sorry. What else do we need? A copy of one of the lost tomes, a manuscript on fighting techniques using the crossbow. So, I mean, that's just, I guess, just going to improve that somewhere. Broadsword... 41 edge, goddamn. So I guess we're gonna buy the broadsword. Yes, I will purchase it, and yes, I will equip it. And then we've either got swords or old iron, or whatever it is, the horsing. So we are now upgraded and ready to go for the next bit, which is actually quite shocking. I didn't expect it to be this easy. I'm thinking we're getting a lot of mice, to be honest, guys. But the problem is, I don't think it's gonna be that easy. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to do this conflict in Normandy, and we're going to do this one, so even if it takes us another 10 minutes, which is as far as I can push you, then that's what it's going to take us. But we are just going to push for that position as hard as we can, and if we don't make it, I'm just literally going to save you and go off, guys. Actually, I think I need to save it in the main menu. So this is even going to be a worse one, so I'm going to have to quit and everything. Right, so which one are we going for? Okay, so we're literally just going for this one. We can easily do this. Absolutely dead easy, guys. Even if we're on our own, you know, I can summon in some of my troops. We've got some upgrades, we've got some new armor, we've got everything we need. Alright, so I need some decent troops. Okay, so we haven't got the ones that we'd ideally like. No, yes, we have swords and shields, yes please. Right, so here we go, guys. We've got our swords and shields, we've got all our army running up now. And yeah, we are literally just going to try and get through as quickly as possible. I did really skip my swords and spears because I think they're slightly better, but that's just my personal opinion. Yeah, we are going to get hit by some horsemen on this ride, look. Yeah, there you go. Knew it. Absolutely bloody knew it. Right, so running. Bang, like that. And then we're just going to fight the best we can. Right, so let's put every strike on here. We do just want to merc through these as quickly as possible. And bang again. So sword and shield seems to be our best sort of one. I mean, we're leveling quite quick with it, to be honest. That seems to be our best one at the minute. Alright, so let's just go. Straight up, guys, we're going to storm straight through the gates. And you know what? We might actually be able to do this in only a few minutes. And if we can get this base capture that the English want, I think they're going to love us. I think we're probably going to stick with the English as much as we can. But if the French are offering a lot more money, we're going to go with the French. Right, so here we go. And boom, nice one, and then just fight through it. Heavy strike him. See, because we actually use a shield attack first, we literally just merc through these guys like there was nothing. Even them guys then. They're all just running for their lives now, which, I mean, is quite funny. But come on then. Right, so these are just normal swords and shields as well. And bang, like that. And there we go, guys. We'll just fight through them once again. And we'll just kill them off. Because honestly, we are just gonna merc them, guys. We are just gonna absolutely merc them. Right, here we go. When is the base commander gonna spawn? Right now, that's when he's gonna spawn. Okay, so I'm gonna hit him with as many as I can before he actually gets knocked down, because he will get knocked down at some point. Okay, so we are literally, guys, we are the only reason right now that anything's actually getting took. I mean, that Prince Edward or whatever his name is taking the piece. He's too slow. He's just really slow. Most estimable work mercenary. Estimable. Really? So not most excellent, not, you know, I'll reward you with a knighthood and loads of bloody coins and nothing. Just like, oh, that was alright, mate. Thanks a bunch, dude. I greatly appreciate your noble efforts. It's because I'm kicking your ass in the rankings, innit? That's what it is. Because I'm taking more bases, I'm getting more points, and I'm just better than you. Right, so there we go. We've got some more Denier. Rocking it up, guys. We're just building it up as much as we can. We've defeated the French again because, obviously, being a true Englishman right here, I believe entirely in defeating the French. No, I'm joking. For some reason, the English and the French have got some feud. Just like some quiet feud that's been going on forever. And I don't really understand why. Right, so, I mean, you can look at the diary and stuff, but can I be really bothered? Nah, not really. Chain cask, don't need it. Oh, hard leather boots though, that improves me. So is there anything else that actually does anything decent? I don't think so. Can we get any more recruits? Anything decent? Spear again, it's all right, but light mace, sword horseman again. All right, so now we're gonna go on system, save, connecting to the Xbox hard drive number one, and there we go, we've saved it. 3 for 150 G. What? Have acquired a book describing how to use bows and crossbows. Have acquired a book about horseback and how to use swords, use dual weapons, and use the spear. So goddamn, that's just something else. I thought, did the merchant have something to do with? Oh, what was his? I swear he had a book, or I thought he had a book. Did I get it wrong? Oh my god, it wrong. I thought he had a book to do with the crossbows. Yeah, I might have just got it wrong. But there we go, guys. We've literally got, hold on, how much G is that we got from this alone? We have now got, just from Bladestorm, we've got 250G, which is rivaling Borderlands 2. Obviously, these will be released at different intervals and stuff, so, yeah, sorry for spoiling the overall game score goal, I guess. But yes, guys, it's been RoyalRooster. I want to win this episode here. So if you guys have enjoyed it, if you have a like and favorite, subscribe, do the stuff down below. Also, guys, want me to share, talk me out tomorrow to 400 subscribers, guys. And yeah, also, talk me out tomorrow to 100,000 game score. You guys sharing it really does mean the world to me. Just gets it all out there. But yes, guys, it's been RoyalRooster, and I'm out. Peace.